Alright, so we're going to talk about the fire protection system, and it's for protecting fires occurring, and this is your engineer's guide. We come your way. So we're going to talk about the various types of fire extinguishers that we have, and also the various types of fire alarm systems, the various types of fire pumps that we have, various types of the fire suppression systems that will just come on your way. So I think if you have any fire, any kind of suppression system, you can just bring it aboard. We can just assist you. We're going to talk about the deluge systems, the deluge system, the foam systems as well, the clean agents, the Novec, the Echo, all the types, the CO2s, and how to just extinguish all these fires in case there is. It's something that is happening most of the time. And as fire protection engineers, we've deemed it on a point to just educate people, to assist people in the various types of fire protection systems that we have. We have a group of qualified engineers to assist you with any help whatsoever. You can ask questions, even if you have any additions, it's no harm. You can just bring it on board. We're going to discuss it so as for everybody to just live fire free. Okay. So also we're going to talk about mostly the most of the fire system works and why do we need to have the fire protection systems. You can just see from the animations whatever that is going on, the fires that are being caused, but if we should have the fire protection in place, all these things can be eradicated. And mainly how the system works, we're going to educate people on that also as well. The various types of designs, if you would want any type of design in fire protection, don't worry, you can just bring it on board. We will just have a group of engineers to just assist you with them. And so from there, we'll also talk about the smoke cutting, the importance of it, and why is it supposed to be used also as well. We're going to also talk about the aerosol systems. Why should we put aerosol instead of the other options? It's quite very interesting when we get to know about the fire systems. And it's very important whenever you have all the safety measures in place, it helps to eradicate every fire that is supposed to come, that is supposed to start. We're going to learn also about the fire triangle also as well, what we can just do to eradicate all. Thanks for watching, and we will bring your way other videos whenever you request. When even you don't request, we're going to bring more of the videos to just protect our environment from fire. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe and give us a thumbs up. Share to your friends. It's very helpful. Thank you.